commercial radio and television outlets or internet sources for the latest severe weather information.